Glory. Thank you, Lord. Let's enter into his presence with a word of thanksgiving. Hallelujah. Utterance of praise. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Bless your name. Hey, Lamanda. Bless the Lord, O my soul. Hey, Lamanda, Lord. All that is within me. Bless his holy name. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord, O my soul. Don't forget any of his benefits. Hallelujah. Forgiveth all thy iniquities. Forgiveth all thy diseases. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Thank you for being our healer. Hallelujah. Thank you for being my Savior. Hallelujah. You are the mighty God. Beside you there is not another. Lord, we thank you for every good and every perfect gift today. Will your people will call by your name. Hallelujah. Glory. We do enter into your courts with thanksgiving. We stand before you with a joyful heart. Hallelujah. We will proclaim, look what the Lord has done for my soul. Hallelujah. Glory. When I was sick, he made me well. Hallelujah. Glory. When I was hungry, he fed me. Glory. Hallelujah. When I was cast down, he raised me up. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We'll bless you. We'll praise you all the day of our lives. Hallelujah. Even this day, from the rising of the sun to it goes down, we'll give you praise. We acknowledge thee. Hallelujah. What can we go where your presence is not already there? What can we do? Hallelujah, without you. Glory. You're the strength of our lives. Hallelujah. Glory. Bless the Lord. Thank you, Lord. My lips will praise you, and I will bless you while I live. I will even lift up my hands in your name. In the sanctuary, I will declare how great the Lord is. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Let the whole house worship. Let the whole house give him praise today. Glory. Hallelujah. Look what the Lord has done for my soul. Hallelujah. I would have been dead if I had not believed. Hallelujah. Would have caved in. Hallelujah. But the Lord was my strength. Hallelujah. My song. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. All you got to give him praise like he's your father. Hallelujah. Like there's nothing between you and him. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Bless your name. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Glory, 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 glory. Thank you, Father. We turn this service over to you, your guidance, your anointing, the strength of your Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you.
Yeah. Thank you. and to get their start right here in the church on a solid foundation. We really, really appreciate the children singing this morning. And where's Sister Brianna? She's here someplace right ahead. Okay, thank you, Sister Brianna, for working with the children. Sister Jessica, amen. And I don't know who else, but we really, really appreciate. I know it takes a lot to do that. Did you see how well behaved they were? Just stood and sang, you know, children are children. They get like ants in their pants sometimes, but they were so well behaved. And we want to thank them so very much, because they're the church of the future. They'll be here when all the rest of us are gone. So we want to encourage them and spur them on. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Thank you again.
To the praise.
To the, again, let's give the children a big hand as Brother Williams comes. Children, you are wonderful. Stand and take a bow. I don't think you did that, did you? Come up. I want all the children that sang to come up here. Come on back, children. Come on back. You didn't bow. Let's take a bow. Right here, right here, right here. All right, all the singers. Okay, on the count of three, I want you to take a bow. And the young ladies, can you, do you know how to curse it? Do that. Oh, okay. All right. 1, 2, 3. Take your bows and all right. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Thank God for the children and the music directors and children's church workers. This is Brandon. Praise the Lord. Thank you. Jessica, amen. For bringing your children out, praise God. Those families, praise God. You'd be surprised how many parents just don't bring their kids out. Amen. I know because I'm in youth sports, so I see it all the time. But bring the kids up and nurture them and let you know the Lord. Teach them how to do. The Bible says when they get old, they won't what? Depart from it. Hallelujah. They always know the word of the Lord. Praise the Lord. We thank God for this day, this Sunday.
Bless.
praise offer for them once again. Yes, we adjust, and children can be dismissed for children's church.